Okay. Hope you can see the lights right there. Yeah, I didn't feel like setting it back up where it was before, though, taking too long, so I have it kind of, like, floating here. I can see as long as I don't look at it. Okay, but anyway, Kyle, you asked, what would I do with $1 million? Well, it's a hard decision, because that's just so much freaking money, but it's not enough to, like, live your whole life by, and I don't think you could survive your whole life with just $1 million. You still have to go to work. So, you know, I'd probably first, like, get a college education with it, and move to Sweden, learn Swedish, and work in Sweden, and, you know, get my driver's license. You know, once I pay off some of my house bill, pay off, you know, I don't know if I'll get a car when I go to Sweden, because they don't drive very much in Europe, but I'll probably just get a house, maybe get a car, because that could be useful depending on where I live. And get a college education, and then just give the rest to my mom. I mean, she needs it more than I do. I mean, I'm going to go into computer sciences. I'm going to be programming when I'm older, and I really enjoy that. So, I mean, if you enjoy what you do, I mean, I'd rather program and make money than just have money handed to me, because what's more boring in a world without any problems? So that's what I'd probably do, and my mommy could pay off her house and retire and do all sorts of fun things that she's always wanted to do. So, that's what I do with $1 million. See you later, Kyle.